All right, you guys, getting ready to vacuum this one room, this one area. So, gonna see how good the suction of this vacuum is. One thing I do like about this vacuum, it has that indicator right there that if it, since it's green right now, but if it stays green, I mean the suction is good on it. But let me show you, I'm gonna cut it on. If it turns red, that means the suction is restricted. So, let me give you guys an idea of what I'm saying. So you see, I got the hose off. So watch this. I got the hose off. Right there. It turns red. Take my hand off of it. It's green. How about that? Red. So I really do like that compared to some of the other vacuums I have used where it doesn't have any indicator on it, and some of them have a little safety. If the vacuum was to overheat, it'd cut off, but some of them don't have the indicator on it. That's why I really like this vacuum, plus the suction is great also. Thought my cord was long enough, but it wasn't. So let me just put it here. We'll be right back. can see all the dirt. That's just from this half all the way back there. I still got this little half right here left in this little closet area. But just wanted to show you guys how much dirt was picked up. So I'm gonna get ready to dump this out and finish that area. Show you guys the steps. I wanna use that on the steps. I'm gonna sweep it down a little bit with the broom. Then I'm gonna use that on the steps. So just wanted to show you guys a little bit of how good the carpet came out after vacuuming. Thanks for watching.